Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
We're going to be singing a song this morning. Boy, I see the music's down on the screen yet.
I'm getting there.
Oh, you're getting there? Wonderful. Praise the Lord. This particular hymn we'll be singing is at Calvary. It ends with the words, "My burdened soul found liberty at Calvary." And that's what we're going to be singing this morning.
We're here.
No, looks like not.
Do Alive, Alive.
Okay, we'll do Alive, Alive. Here we go. With Christ has set us free. We've been trusted in the liberty and have the freedom in that liberty to say no to sin, to say no to ungodly situation. I thank God for that liberty that we have in Christ, to have that authority in His name to say no to sin. And determined to press on living a holy and pure life for Christ. That means we have that right to say, "Thank you, Lord, for saving my soul." Praise the Lord.